I was thinking about this guy, manufacturing 3D print.
If you don't have a fucking.
We're gonna let Gotcha do it. Stay in the truck.
Easily, as long as you're not in California.
3D printers illegal, or 3D printing.
I'm glad I'm not in that.
I don't think we want to be in a truck. We want to get the fuck out.